In this demo, I'm a data analyst at Best Run Bikes, creating new data assets for our promotional campaign planning. To do this, I combine data from our marketing team, SAP S/4HANA, and third-party sources to create a unified view for the SAP Analytics Cloud Planning Model. Let's see this in SAP Datasphere. First, I need to define my data. In SAP Datasphere's catalog, I can see all available artifacts, including data products that are ready to install. Many of these are created and curated by trusted data owners across my organization, while some are provided by SAP and partners. I've already installed and loaded this data product from our marketing analytics team for the marketing and campaign data that I needed, as well as this data product from SAP containing SAP S/4HANA sales and planning data. These data products made it easy for me to discover and combine business data from across my organization and will help us improve our cross-departmental planning. After installing the data products, I can see all the artifacts available immediately in the data builder, ready for modeling. Data products provide relevant business context, help support a data-driven mindset, and make life easier for data owners and data users like me. I then brought it all together in this analytical model. Let's get a better understanding of the business context by viewing the lineage. Here we see our marketing data along with the third-party data on commodity prices that I imported earlier, also from SAP Datasphere catalog. We also see the sales planning data from SAP S/4HANA, enabling live access to actual and planned data for extended planning and analysis scenarios. With this analytical model, we were able to create a better marketing campaign plan in SAP Analytics Cloud. Now, what if we wanted to create an even better marketing plan? Well, first, we would need to have better answers about the future. What we get today is limited by traditional data models designed around questions we already know. How do we get answers to questions that are open-ended? We do this with the help of SAP Datasphere Knowledge Graph. SAP Datasphere automatically tracks the use of data, and with our deep knowledge of mission-critical processes, creates a rich knowledge graph as the data is onboarded, transformed, and integrated. These ontologies created represent both the data added to the knowledge graph and the metadata that captures how the data is used. When you have multiple data sources and schemas, all with unique context, it's difficult to capture and understand the real-world connection between data, process, and how they are used. SAP Datasphere does this for us behind the scenes and enables AI to answer complex, open-ended questions with specific and well-documented answers. For example, planners can then ask Joule, SAP's generative AI copilot, questions like, what type of promotion campaign works best for bikes? When I get my response, I receive links to artifacts that help me validate and trust the answer. I can then ask more follow-up questions like, what changes to my data should I be looking at today? Getting rapid answers to complex questions like these is game-changing. And as these knowledge graphs grow richer with more data used, the better and more accurate our answers about the future can be. Now, to be successful with data planning and AI, trust in and govern data is essential. Let's see how Calibra AI governance helps me gain trust in my AI and meet our organization's risk, privacy, and compliance requirements. Here I can see all the AI use cases across my organization. Let's review this demand forecasting model as it's a high priority for my team. I can see the details of the model, including the initial assessment and any risk or legal issues. I can also check the data map to the model and see that multiple data products are used, such as historical sales data from SAP S/4HANA, and that risk concerns are addressed. Calibra AI governance not only provides complete governance of AI, it also provides the information I need to confidently trust AI in our critical business processes. We are super excited about these innovations and how they will help our customers. Back to you, Jürgen.